episode of
Mythbusters.
And today, what are we gonna do today?
Blow up fruits and onions. So you have to eat.
The sheep is
78.
No, no.
80.
Oh.
81.
Oh, yeah. It, what is it like?
Not much change yet.
Okay.
But there is sure a lot of rubber bands and you kind of feel it, like you just feel it. Jesus, oh my god, yeah, we finished.
Yes,
we got the ball.
Yeah,
so cool.
It's everywhere, actually. There's no meaning of a green sheet.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to
see the one bit that's on the green.
Yeah.
Just
eat it.
Was there a meaning for a green sheet?
I'm gonna eat this.
Okay. It's really good.
It was on the ground.
Oh, it's the inside. So.
It's good.
So next we're gonna do the watermelon.
Pretty small watermelon, so it's gonna take a little
No.
So the watermelon shape is shifting.
Oh. Wow.
The rubber is burning itself. Yeah.
We're not counting, so we don't know the number. That's too much. Huge mess.
Oh my god, it's spread everywhere.
Like this.
Did you get it? Yeah, okay.
It's like this right now, right? It's pretty good. That's pretty good. That's good. Suika, right. Suika.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this really stump video. Sorry we couldn't do the apple. I really enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you in the next Flying Stump video. Bye. Oh my god.